Hello?
Good. Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My dear Gambian brothers and sisters, present here today. Today we are here to call for a Salma as who is nothing but a racist. It is time to call Boris Palmer as who he is. Boris is not in for the racist party. His ability to face in ugliness and realities of race has amounted to an inability to hear and then to act upon the truth of life and experience of those people who are subjected to it without a single result. The failure to counter racism is an outspoken and effective manner. Contributes to further marginalization and vulnerability of individuals and communities cited. In addition, it makes living the perpetrators of racially motivated crime and sense of impunity. When leaders speak out of against hate crime, this sends a strong message of racial shock. Affected communities. Boris Palmer, we hope from this demonstration you will learn to have empathy, the ability to inspire strong communication skills and pride in your city to be there. Effective leaders are problem solvers who involve all members of their teams. They get people to work together towards a common goal. They focus on building effectiveness, the ability to get things done. This is what a good leader do. Again, Boris Palmer, as human beings, with good character, when we do wrong or when we wrong someone, it is unintentional. We are generally expected to apologize. The person we have been entitled to an admission of error and the presence of regret. But when leaders like Boris Palmer, with leaders like Boris Palmer, the circumstances are different. A leader is responsible not only for their own behavior, but also for their followers. Who might numbers of hundreds, thousands, or even millions. We are Gambians. We are demanding Boris Palmer to apologize to Dave Basiru and his family, and entire country, entire country, and entire country. We are saying in the middle to Boris Palmer, this is not the first time, this is not the second time, and we don't want to come here again. Next time it will be different. We are human beings with soul. We are people with dignity. We are here not to sell drugs. We are here to work. We work, we pay our taxes, we make our income, and we use the money to pay the money. Gambian being good leaders of good people in the army. They are citizens of the army, government citizens of the army, leaders of the army, 25 years or more. They never commit a crime. We, the youth, government youth in Germany, we respect law. We work. We use that money to send to Gambia, but not drug money. No to racism.
No to racism.
No to racism.
No to racism.